At PhytoGen, for many years, we have focused on being the leader in traits. And many of these traits are also native traits. And PhytoGen breeding traits have become very important in the marketplace and very important to our business. And our breeders have done an exceptional job at keeping us in the forefront. One of these is bacterial blight resistance. Bacterial blight has become a very big issue across the belt, and we are absolutely the leaders when it comes to bacterial blight resistance in our germplasm and our varieties. Another one is root knot nematode resistance. Root knot nematode plagues most of the cotton belt. And the neat thing about this trait and our other traits, but in particular this one, is that it's always on. 24 hours a day, the whole time the plant is in the field, those populations of root knot nematode are being reduced. And in year two, you come into the next season with a 5 to 10% of what you would have had you planted a susceptible variety. Another one of these traits that we've bred into our cotton seed is vert tolerance. Verticillium wilt is an issue in many areas of the cotton belt. And where it is, it's critical that we have varieties, that variety growers have varieties that can allow them to thrive in the presence of verticillium wilt. The last one I'll mention is one that we have on the horizon, and we intend in 2020 to introduce this into the upland market, and it's reniform nematode resistance. This is going to be a game changer in the industry for the areas that struggle with reniform nematode every year.